Dr. Crane, there's this man I'd like to go out with, but he's 40 years old and he's never been married. Do you think that means something?
Well, it could mean he has a fear of commitment, or it could mean he's just been lucky. Marie, that was a joke.
Did I mention I'm calling from a payphone?
Oh, well, all right, Marie. I would say give him a shot, but I'd keep that caution bulb lit. Thank you for your call, Marie. Who's next, Ross?
If you ask me, it's divorced people you have to watch out for. If someone's never been married, it might just mean they're a careful shopper. Whereas your divorcee will bite into any old piece of fruit without even giving it a squeeze first.
The preceding was an unbiased opinion from my never-been-married producer, Roz, who incidentally has squeezed more fruit than Tropicana.
You have seen the last of me! Sayonara! Oh, my purse.
We'll be right back.
Now, back to the show.
Well, Bruce, I see we are loaded with callers here. What line is next?
What's your favorite number?
3. I'm listening.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs.
Quite stylish.
And maybe I seem a bit confused. Yeah, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Scrambled eggs all over my face. What is a boy to do?